my channel, and if you are new here, hello, my name is Beth, and I usually post 3 fashion videos every single week, from hauls, what to wear, styling tips, hacks, tricks, outfit ideas, all that kind of good stuff. So if you are a returning subscriber, hi girls, so nice to be back. I'm so sorry that I missed Wednesday's upload, but it is Easter break here in the UK and it's just been crazy busy. I'm going to tell you all about it in Sunday's vlog, but then you will understand why I found it so hard this week. And if you are new here, it's so nice to have you. I am a mum of 3, I'm also a stepmom, I'm 36, I'm obsessed with fashion, and my channel is basically all about just showing my love of fashion, outfits, and all that kind of good stuff. So today's video is a bit of an ASOS haul with a twist. ASOS had 20% off, I think it was over the bank holiday weekend, so last weekend. So I thought I'd take advantage and treat myself to some nice little bits while I was at it. I did a huge order. I found some real goodies. So I'm going to show you what I got. I've already kind of shot the outfit section, so I can tell you exactly how things fit, how it felt on, and share with you the outfits that I've put together. So not only are you going to get a little ASOS haul, but you're going to get some outfits, some styling tips, and just see how I plan to wear these pieces. There are some goodies in here, let me tell you. I shared a little few sneak peeks on my Instagram stories yesterday. So if you kind of want a bit of a sneak before the hauls, make sure you go and follow me on Instagram. Oh my goodness, I literally couldn't keep up with the DMs from everybody. And the coat, it's actually near the end of the haul. It was one of the last things I tried on. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, you do not want to miss it, let me tell you. So for reference, I am 5'4", I am 36, and I wear usually about a size, UK size 8. Everything that I ordered and also everything that I have styled with each piece is linked in the description box for you to shop if you want to, and let's get straight into it. Okay, so the very first thing that I pulled out of the bag was this absolutely amazing dress. This is like my dream summer dress. First of all, it's white and I just live in white dresses in summer. Second of all, it is like a really lovely like denim. So I was actually able to wear it without a bra, without feeling like too exposed. It's got that kind of square neckline, so sometimes it can be a bit hard to find a good bra that goes with that. Unfortunately, I did get makeup on it yesterday, so just ignore that. I'm gonna have to put it in the wash before I actually get to wear it. If you are a mum like me, and maybe you don't like your tummy very much, this is the kind of dress I go for all the time. It's just a really gorgeous, like, girly mini smock dress. Anybody that's been here for a long time, you know I love that square neckline. Second of all, it had these gorgeous like frills which hid like these funny bits here, which I don't like, and were actually really flattering on my arms as well. So it was just so comfortable, so airy. I feel like because this material is like a really lightweight denim, it's going to be really cool and airy to wear in the summer. It wasn't see-through at all because it's this lovely thick material, and it was just an absolute amazing little find. I actually shared this on my Instagram stories yesterday, and it was in stock in all sizes, and then it literally just went out of stock. So I think you girls on Instagram might have gone a little bit crazy for it. But hopefully they'll bring it back. And I got a size 10 in it so that it was kind of loose and baggy. And it was really good that I did because, first of all, there's no stretch to it. And second of all, there's no fastening like on the back. So you have to kind of put it on and climb into it and like squeeze yourself in, which is why I actually got makeup all over it, because it was a little bit of a squeeze to kind of like get my arms in and over my head properly. So if I'd got an 8, I don't think I even would have got into it. So I would say maybe size up if you're a little bit like me and you're not sure, but oh my goodness, it's just beautiful. I just teamed it with my Arizona Birkenstocks. They are in the taupe suede colour and they literally go with everything. So for me, this would just be a really casual outfit to wear on a really, really hot day and just be super comfy and airy. And the necklace as well is this one that I've got on now. It is from Zara. It's on my last Zara haul. And just a really easy outfit to wear. And then the second thing I got was this grey ribbed midi dress. Now for me, this isn't really usually the kind of dress I go for because I just find it just really flatter my shape, but I did think that this might be a little bit different. I was kind of expecting this top section to be a little bit more baggy, and it wasn't. And to be quite honest, when I put it on, I did feel a little bit uncomfortable. If you love a midi dress, it's a beautiful dress. So it's this grey stretchy ribbed material, and then it's got kind of like backwind sleeves. And what I loved about it was this tie around the waist. I thought that was really cute, but for me, I just wish the top was a little bit baggier So it kind of like was a bit baggy on the top, and then you have the tight skirt. I know a lot of you like a fitted like midi kind of shape, and it's good for your shape. Just for me personally, I'm gonna send this one back because it just didn't, I just felt uncomfortable in it, and I know straight away whether I'm gonna like something or not. I got a size 10, but it did feel kind of like really quite tight on me, so it's quite a small fit. So just to make this a little bit more me and a little bit more out there, I teamed it with this kind of like grey ribbed matching headband. I wish I'd had a like scarf to do like a bandana-y kind of scarf thing. I think that would look really cool. So I'm actually going to order some of those. And I just teamed it with my Topshop sandals, which again, I'm sorry girls. I know you all love these and I know they're old, but I just love them for spring. They go with everything. They just are so comfy to wear. I have linked a similar pair below for you. So. Next up, I got this sweatshirt. Now, you know I love a vintage just style sweatshirt, especially for spring with a pair of denim shorts. Now, this one is from Topshop and it is a Saint-Tropez, and it's in this gorgeous like washed brown colour. It is really comfortable to wear. It felt really nice on. It's nice because it's kind of like a thin sweatshirt, so I feel like it'll be good for spring and summer, like you're not going to get too hot in it. And this is going to go really nice with like some little denim shorts or just jeans or leggings or even a cute little skirt, and then that over the top would look really cute. This is actually from their petite range and I got the size medium and it fit lovely. So I just put these with my Topshop mum shorts, which are such a great summer denim short. I've had them like 2 years and they are so good. I did size up. I got two sizes bigger so that they do have that looser kind of shape to them, and then just nip them in at the waist with a belt. So my belt is from Mango. It's on my last Mango haul. The bag is like a really, really nice bag that I'm using a lot at the moment. It is just from Nasty Gal. It's this big slouchy cream bag. And the shoes are current Zara just slip-on camel like leather ballerinas, and they are such a must. They go with so many things and they're so easy to wear and just look really like chic, comfy and cute. Okay, next up is this gorgeous, gorgeous little piece of knitwear. So when I saw this online, I thought straight away in my head, I was like, I would love to wear this done up and just wear it with a cute little skirt and have a real like preppy little girly little vibe to it, and it worked so well. I absolutely love the outfit. So I got this. It's from Topshop and it is this really cute little soft like knitted cardigan with this really lovely like black like patterny print on it, and then just a button down front. It's kind of like a cropped size, but I did get a size large because I want it to be a little bit bigger. The knit is really, really soft and fluffy. It looked amazing with this skirt. Now, this is one of my favourite skirts that I wear all the time in spring and summer, and I'm really sorry, but again, it's an old one. But just stay tuned because next week I have the most amazing haul coming for you, and I have an alternative to this skirt that you're all going to want to buy in white and black. It will see you through the whole of spring. So just stay tuned for that and just trust me, it is coming. I got this and I just wore it with my cute little Lovie skirt, which is just such a cute skirt for summer. My Mango Grandad sandals and then just a cute little quilted long strap bag. That is just from a little Instagram store. I'll link it below. It's so cute. You could also just wear this with just some jeans and like those little ballerina flats or something, like a really casual, really chic, cute little outfit, but love this one. Okay, next I got this absolutely amazing little play suit. It actually looks like a dress because the shorts on it are like really big and baggy, so it looks like it's actually a dress, but it's not. It's like a little play suit like romper, and it has this cute little like collar and then a button down front and these really cute little like puffy sleeves. The material is lovely. It's like a really lightweight kind of, it even feels like one of those like flannel shirts. I think it's going to be really like light and airy to wear. And it was so comfy. I got a size 8 because it already looked oversized, so I didn't want it too big, and it actually fits perfect. It felt really girly. I just teamed it with my Doc Martin boots because this is just like an outfit I would wear so much at the moment. Some Doc Martin boots, even chuck a leather jacket over the top just to make it really wearable. Then I just popped a cute little headband on, my Pearlie in Paris bag. Just such an easy outfit to wear, like a black kind of look without it being too boring, and still nice and girly and cute even though you're kind of wearing a lot of dark colours. Okay, next up were these amazing leggings. I've been wanting some stirrup leggings for so long. Came across them on ASOS and I was like, I'm so getting a pair of these. I was kind of worried that they were going to be a little bit unflattering because they're a rib, but they're actually a really nice kind of thick rib. They were a little bit camel toe-y. I'm actually going to wear them with like an oversized shirt, so it works perfectly. So the waistband is like really thick and stretchy, so they were super comfy around the waist. And then they just have the stirrups on the bottom that just go under your heel. I kind of wish they were a longer stirrup so they were shorter, but I still like them. I'm actually going to London next weekend and I think I'm going to wear these with my little Gucci mules and just an oversized shirt and just do this outfit because it was comfy, easy to wear all day, but still looked like put together and chic, and I really love these, so I'm so happy I got these. I got a size 8 and they fit perfectly. So I just put these with my favourite H&M oversized white shirt, really liked the outfit, my Gucci slip-on mules, and then my little bag from Modo and Pelle. Just a really easy, kind of smart, casual outfit. So the other thing I ordered was actually this black hoodie. It's from Weekday Official, and I've had some of their hoodies before, and they're such good quality. The hood on them are always like really thick, and this one is just as good. It is a short cropped black hoodie. I'm sorry, it's got like bits of fluff on. Because after filming the outfits yesterday, I was like, I'm keeping this on, and I went and did some jobs and some errands and just like stayed in it all evening. Whenever I want to be comfy, I live in black hoodies and leggings. I have three. I have one cropped and two oversized, and I've literally worn them out. So I've actually ordered three new black hoodies in the last week. So I've ordered this one, and then I've got two more that are arriving next week. They're a little bit more expensive, so I'll let you know the differences on them. On first impressions, I mean, I'm keeping it because I've worn it. It's so, so comfy and so lovely to wear. I got a size small because I didn't want this actually that oversized, and it fits really nice. It's quite boxy and big already. Black hoodie, my Sweaty Betty 7/8 gym pant. They are the best gym leggings you will find. And then my Nike leopard print trainers, which are just one of my favourite new ones. Just so easy and comfy to wear for just running around, getting jobs done, running around after the kids. And then I also picked up these jeans. These are from Stradivarius. One of my lovely subscribers on here actually left a comment asking about Stradivarius and whether I shop there and would I do a haul. It's like, oh my god, I love Stradivarius, but I never shop online. Whenever I go shopping, like actually physically shopping, I go to the Trafford Centre and I always go in Stradivarius, but it's just one of those places I never look to go online. ASOS have a lot of their stuff on there. So I thought I would try their mum jeans. They're like a vintage style mum jean with ripped details on both legs. The fit on them is so good. I got a size 10 and they fit really nice around the waist. There was a little bit of room. They were a little bit loose. They fit nice on the bum. The denim feels really lovely on them. They feel similar to the Zara ones. They're like a real like vintagey denim. And I liked that they were actually button up front rather than zip up front. I just think it makes them look more vintagey. Is that a word? Vintagey? And I really like the kind of ripped detail to them. So this is the kind of outfit I wear when I'm just like going to the park with the kids, doing like having a day out with them, and I need to be comfy and casual, and these are 100% staying. And then I got these little like cycle shorts because, as you know, I live in cycle shorts in summer, and I love my Adidas leggings, so I thought actually I would just get a pair of the Adidas cycle shorts because they're just something that I know I will wear under hoodies, under big oversized t-shirts. And again, one of those things where I want to be comfy running around after the kids, but maybe on a hotter day. So I'll wear them with like a hoodie or an oversized t-shirt. I just thought actually these are really missing out of my wardrobe, and I know I will wear them a ton. And even when I go back to the gym as well next week, I feel like this is something I'll wear into the gym with just an oversized t-shirt or something like that as well. So just one of those like little wardrobe essentials. And then I got this other little play suit, which I thought was so cute. As you know, I'm loving sage green at the moment, and I just couldn't resist this. I thought this is just something really comfy to have in your wardrobe for warm days, or even just lounging around the house on a hot day. It is this gorgeous sage green ribbed material, and it's got this really cute like hood to it on the back. It's just by ASOS, like balloon sleeves, which I really like, and it's just a really cute and comfy little play suit. It has like a faux tie waist. As you can see on the try-on video, when I didn't tie it, it was kind of like loose and shapeless, and I didn't really like it as much. It's kind of like too long, which wasn't flattering. So I just put a little chain belt around the waist, and it made such a difference to it. It just made it more flattering, fitted better, and like I said in a previous video, a little gold chain belt is such a must to have in your wardrobe, because a little chain belt is just such a subtle little detail which can just knit a waist in on a dress or a play suit or a jumpsuit, accentuate your waist and give you a more flattering look. Again, I just put it with my Birkenstocks because this is the kind of thing I would wear with them just at home, pottering around the garden on a nice summer's evening. I actually got a size 12 in this because I thought it might be quite small and I wanted it bag here, but it's actually really big, so I would just say go for your usual size, don't size up like I did. Okay, this is my favorite piece from the whole order. I ordered this jacket and I was a little bit like, is it too late in the year to order a jacket? But in my head, what I was thinking was, my Zara Aviator jacket, I love it, but I've kind of stopped wearing it as much. There's just something about it that I'm not loving as much. And normally I wouldn't have bought this because I would have thought, well, I've got my Aviator, it's the same kind of thing. But I think that big oversized kind of jacket look, I'm kind of going off a little bit. And I've been really, really loving like a tie waist jacket. So basically this is like, it's got the same kind of collar that you have on a Aviator, but it has this amazing like tie waist. So you can nip it in at the waist and it's just super, super flattering. I thought maybe the leather might look a little bit crappy because it's, you know, it's just ASOS, but it's not. It feels really nice. This is really nice and soft. And when I put it on, I was like, oh my God, I love this coat. As you can see, I just teamed it with the black weekday hoodie, my favorite Sweaty Betty leggings, and these new trainers are actually from Mojo and Pele. If you do click through and see them on the website, they actually have like a silk patterned laces to it, but they also come with white as well. So if you just want a more neutral trainer, they're really nice. You know I love Mojo and Pele trainers. I just think they look so classic. They're really good quality without being like, you know, that designer look, which everyone has like the same pair of trainers. And I really like that about them. And this is just a really easy casual outfit to put together and just something that I'm gonna be able to wear for like going watching the boys' football, and I wanna be warm and comfortable, like a weekend outfit, or if I'm taking the dogs for a walk or walking into town to get a coffee, like this is the kind of thing I'm gonna wear. So this is 100% staying. I love this coat. Again, I wore it straight away yesterday after doing my outfits. I went food shopping, I had this on in my hoodie and it was so comfy, so warm. The pockets are like fur inside the pocket, so they just keep your hands really nice and warm. And I just think it's one of those coats I'm gonna wear a lot. You all went absolutely mad for it on Instagram when I posted it on my stories yesterday. I actually, number one, can't believe how many people clicked through on that link. And number two, how many of you actually bought it, because it comes up on my dashboard if I do an affiliate link. And I was like, this morning I was like, oh my goodness, Rick, I couldn't believe how many people had actually bought this coat. So I'm really pleased for you all, because it's a really, really nice coat. I'm so impressed with it. And I like that it's really different. And I think when you have it on, it looks completely different to how it looks on the ASOS website. So hopefully you will be able to see then that, you know, this is actually how you could wear it every day. Definitely go and check it out if it's still in stock. I love it. You're gonna see me in this a lot. I just love ASOS. When they have the 20% off as well, you know, I love just sitting on there and just going through everything and finding what I can find. I did actually get something else that was from Under the Stories. Did another whole huge Under the Stories order. So I'm going to put that together all in a haul for next week. Some great pieces I found on there. Also some sale bits on there, which were really, really good. So I'm hoping they're still going to be like in stock and in sale when I share it with you, because I know loads of you are going to absolutely love them. So I hope you enjoyed this. Let me know what pieces you do order. Send me a little Instagram picture, send me an Instagram DM, let me know in the comments. I will catch up with you all on Sunday's vlog. Love you all. Bye.